Hello friends, today we have completed 9 months of Selector Serve and I'm really excited to share this journey and what all it has achieved just in 9 months and where we are today. So let me just share this screen. This is really exciting journey that what Selector Serve has achieved just in 9 months. Very excited for this one. Just in 9 months, it is being used in 130 plus countries. Of course, this is a really useful innovation, which is helping a lot to the community and all the software testers and developers out there. Here are some of the companies. It is like some, these are very few logos which I have kept it here, but almost every company is being used today. This is helping a lot everyone, every automation testers. And I'm so proud that just in such a short time, I'm able to help so many people, millions of people out there across the globe, and they are getting benefited out of it. And they are saving many hours every day using Selector Serve with a standard solution. It has won the Indian Achievers Award for 2020. I'm so thankful for this one and really proud that Selector Serve has won this award. Here are some of the things which Selector Serve has made possible. Generating and verifying selectors for Shadow DOM and nested Shadow DOM. It was almost like a nightmare for everyone to verify selectors for Shadow DOM and nested Shadow DOM, but Selector Serve has made that possible. Generating and verifying selectors for nested iframes. It was almost like never possible before. A smart editor for selectors, which made it possible to write XPath and selector just within 5 seconds. Because our whole industry likes to write their own selectors. This is what Selector Serve has made possible. It helps with the error handling of selectors. It became the standard platform to write and verify XPath and selectors because there was nothing which was a standard platform. Because most of the things like which were breaking, either giving the wrong results like browser DevTools, which we considered as a standard, though that is not any standard platform to verify selectors. This is the very first XPath tool and selectors tool which supports all the browsers, including Safari browser. Achievements. It became the number one XPath tool and CSS selector tool in all the browser stores. It, like from last 9 months, it is keeping maintaining its rating 5-star, and it is the 5-star rated tool in all the browser stores. It is a great achievement that it start appearing, not just being used, it start appearing in engineers' LinkedIn profile. And I'm like very proud and very overwhelmed for this one, that in an engineer's life or anyone's life, this is a great achievement that your tool, your innovation appears in engineers' profile over there in the LinkedIn. More than 40,000 active users it has across the browsers. Every day, more than 300 to 400 people, new users install it, and they are getting benefited out of it. It is just a matter of fact that people are not aware, like not everyone yet to know about it. Those who come across it, they just like, wow. They feel it like their feedback, their review, if you read it at a browser store or LinkedIn or anywhere, you will feel that, yes, how useful this product is. Engineers calls it lifesaver innovation. Yes, of course, because it saves many hours for them. It made things possible, which were never possible. All the trainers at Udemy, different institute and YouTube, they are suggesting it. They are giving training on Selector Serve. Selector Serve certification program. This is one of the most successful certification program ever. Just within 1 month of launch, more than 1,000 companies engineers has taken this certification program, and they are loving it. Their feedback and their review about this certification program is wow. They just feel like this is really helpful to learn new things, to learn the fundamentals concepts of XPath. And more than 2,000 people has already taken the certification program, more than 1,000 plus companies across the globe. A huge thanks to all the sponsors of Selectors Hub who are supporting continuously Selectors Hub and making it running smoothly, making it possible to run it smoothly, and helping Selectors Hub community, me, to make to keep running Selectors Hub smoothly and to innovate new things and support the whole developer and tester community. My special thanks to Test Project, those were supporting Selectors Hub from the beginning, and they are helping a lot Selectors Hub to keep running smoothly and flawless. Keep supporting, guys. It's your product, everyone. And a huge thanks to all of you, all the sponsors, patron, and thanks to all the patrons and donors, those who are donating and supporting Selectors Hub. Without you guys, it is not possible to keep running Selectors Hub. Because as you all know that I'm working full time on Selectors Hub only and supporting you guys, and I'm not working for any company. So this is all possible with your support, with your contribution. So please keep donating and keep supporting. My heartfelt gratitude to all of you and the whole community, all the Selectors Hub users and everyone out there, all the sponsors, all the patrons. Please keep supporting. Keep sharing about Selectors Hub. Let everyone know about this innovation and help them. There's a yesterday there was a story like someone from YouTube. She shared that feedback that she just found randomly, like accidentally, she found a video about Shadow DOM of Selectors Hub, and from there she got to know about Selectors Hub, and with that she was like, wow, this is such an amazing innovation. And she was, before that she was never able to verify Selectors for Shadow DOM. So it was for her, it was like amazing. And she was now saving a lot of time with this. So please keep sharing about Selectors Hub. If you have a YouTube channel, feel free to make a video tutorial on it. Let your students know about this standard solution of writing. Just let teach them about writing on XPath, but verify it on Selectors Hub, because this is the standard platform. It gives the right results, right solution, and the right information. So help everyone and share this with the community. With that, thank you so much. Keep supporting, keep loving, and this is just a start. A lot of amazing innovation out there in Selectors Hub, and you will keep seeing, keep supporting. This is just the beginning. Thank you so much.